How to handle failures in life? A very beautiful question, you know. Failures is very, very important in life. You know, if you don't fail, how will you know how to succeed? So failure is the foundation for all failures. And fail faster to succeed soon. So as much as failure comes, now it is always very good, because then you are continuously failing on 10 areas and you now know that there cannot be an 11th way of failure, because you've learned all the, you know, failures. And so the 12th and the 13th and the 14th is going to be success. It requires a large heart to handle failure. And it requires absolute shamelessness to handle failure. And the ability to go and tell the whole world the truth that you have failed is a great ability that you must carry in yourself. As Dan Sullivan, the great entrepreneur coach, says, all progress starts by telling the truth. So if you tell the truth of the situation that I have failed, and you are absolutely shameless, you know, and absolutely besharam about the whole thing, ki maine ye kiya aur meri lag gayi, main fail ho gaya, main barbaad ho gaya, main road pe aa gaya, main ek zamane mein Mercedes chalata tha, ab main BST bus mein aa gaya ya train mein aa gaya, isme koi you know sankoch, sharam, haya ki koi baat hi nahi hai. And if you have this tremendous ability to communicate your failures in a manner that you say, I learned from life, this is not the way. Like what, who is that man who built that bulb, you know, Edison? He said, now somebody said, you bloody failed 10,000 times, and why are you continuously trying to make the bulb 10,000 bar, 10,000 times you have failed? What nonsense are you doing? He says, no, I have not failed. I just understood 10,000 ways of how a bulb should not be built or should not be made. So he is not seeing that as a failure, he is seeing that as an experience. And a life full of rich experiences coupled with a whole lot of failures and success is a life worth living, a life which is very progressive.